where and what I'm doing here right now. First of all, welcome to the driver's hub. Welcome to the Jeep Camp 2018 Pune. This is the all new Jeep Wrangler Unlimited because of the sheer power that it has. Trust me, I know because I drove it right now and it is insane. Insane. It kills the game of. It's the first track railed car in India and it has. The basic part is it has 7 components because it has been on 7 continents so far, which is an impressive record to be really honest. It comes in two engines. One is the 2.8 litre turbo diesel and the second one is 3.2 pentastar petrol. Now let me go, let me check in the car, come with me. So the horsepower for the diesel one is 200 and for the petrol it's got 284 horsepower on this beautiful car. Another thing about the car is it's very rugged. Okay, so even if it's a, the interior and everything is quite basic, but the quality over it, on it is really good compared if we see that it's a off-road kind of an vehicle. And I think that's the important part about this vehicle, that it has everything, not overly hyped and not like minimal. It's perfect for an off-road vehicle. And that's the speciality of this beautiful car.
The good thing about Jeep's off-road experience was that everything was naturally made. Nothing was artificially made to suit the vehicle's dynamics. The Wrangler was the star of the event for me. The sheer amount of capability it has truly is mind-boggling. We climbed a slope of 45 degrees without going over 2000 RPM. The 460 pound-feet of torque truly shows its might in terrains like these.
Let me tell you how incredible the feeling was. Top-notch, everything I ever expected from you guys, and this is a complete piece. I told you about it, I told you how awesome it's gonna be. Now you can experience it from the best of the best people. Thank you so much, sir. Behind me was the food section, which I was thoroughly happy with. Thank you so much for getting all this good, amazing food, because let me tell you, it was really important to, you know, have proper accommodations for each and every individual out here, from children to, you know, adults who are very impatient about driving the car. Children, we got like good foosball, we got like the jumping jack and everything for the children. We got good music, we got good food out here, which is really amazing. Let me come to the point where this whole thing has come placed together, which is the Compass, the Grand Cherokee, and the Wrangler experience. So you get a car here. Okay, you get a car here, you take the ride, you sit in the car, you drive it around 4 to 5 kilometers for half an hour, and the obstacles, let me tell you guys, the obstacles was amazing. The amount of sheer pressure I got from driving the car was really, really beautiful. Before I end my video, there's the beauty out here. They not only call this the ragged warrior, but it stands out to this name. Look at this piece. It's been torn around, it's been cut through the hills, it's on the slopes, it's on everything. But nothing has happened to the vehicle. It is sheer strength, to be really honest. And a complete blend between, you know, power, luxury, sports and everything in just 4 letters. So that's my all-around review of this beautiful, beautiful event called Jeep Camp 2018 Pune. This is me, Aditya Bhavle, signing off from a beautiful location, beautiful place.
That's it, man. I'll see you on the other side.